Hamagani everyone, welcome back to my video. This is Shivangi Kangarod and in this video you will be going to see how I've created this look. So when it comes to makeup and when we used to wear traditional outfits, even if yours has a modern update also, it's totally another ball game. Now why? Because you don't want your makeup to be too loud that it just overpowers your outfit, and you don't want your makeup to be too little that it just underplays your look altogether. So at that time, we just came in our mind that yeah, we have to use our glitter so that to make that subtle look. By using glitter, to make it glittery eyes and using eyeliners or kohl kajal. I will not suggest you to skip that because they just adds the element of Indianese to your makeup, and while giving you the leeway also to play around with it, you can also go ahead and make it precise one, smudge or soft look like what I have done. So yeah, and use lots of blush, a good lipstick, mascara, and you're good to go. So without further talks, let's see the video. So we're gonna do the same look over to the side. So I've already made a thinner line and then just draw a straight line, make a triangle. And then right here you have to draw a little straight line. So yeah, that was the final look which I've created, and I'm hoping like that it just kind of helps you out also. And if you wanted to recreate this look, follow those steps which I have mentioned, and you are also ready to flaunt your traditional outfits. Bye bye, take care. Until then, I'll meet you in my next video.